Problem 9. In the adjoining figure, DE parallel to AB. AD equal to 7 cm, CD equal to 5 cm and BC equal to 18 cm. Find BE and CE. According to problem, DE parallel to AB. Here, CE has to be calculated and BC has been given. So take ratio CE by BC, that equal to CD by AC. Substitute the values, that is CE by 18 is equal to 5 by CD plus AD. Here AC is equal to CD plus AD. In figure, AC is equal to CD plus AD. Again, CE by 18 is equal to 5 by 5 plus 7 because measure of CD is equal to 5 cm and AD equal to 7 cm. Therefore, CE equal to 5 into 18 divided by 12. 6 2s are 12, 6 3s are 18. Therefore, CE equal to 15 by 2. Therefore, CE equal to 7.5 cm because 15 by 2 is equal to 7.5. Now we are going to find measure of BE, that is BE equal to BC minus CE. Therefore, 18 minus 7.5, that equal to 10.5 cm. Problem number 10. Study the adjoining figure, write the ratio in relation to basic proportionality theorem and its corollary in terms of A, B, C and D. Here, the word corollary of basic proportionality theorem has not been given in the textbook. Even though, let us try to solve this problem. Here Px equal to A units, Qx equal to B units, Py equal to C units and Ry equal to D units. Here xy parallel to qr, therefore px by qx equal to py by ry. Therefore a by b is equal to c by d because px equal to a, qx equal to b, py equal to c and ry equal to d. Next result, px by PQ equal to PY by PR. Therefore, A by A plus B is equal to C by C plus D. The measure of PX is A units. Measure of PY equal to C units. PQ is equal to PX plus QX. Therefore, PX can be written as PQ can be written as A plus B. Here PR is equal to PY plus RY. Therefore, this PR equal to C plus D. Next, third result, QX by PQ equal to RY by PR. Therefore, B by A plus B, that equal to D by C plus D. Fourth result, PX by PQ equal to PY by PR, that equal to XY by QR. But this ratio XY by QR has not been given. So we can write it as a by a plus b that equal to b by a plus b that is equal to xy by qr. Problem 11. In figure ax equal to a, xb equal to b, ay equal to x and yc is equal to y units. Here unit has not been given. Simply ay equal to x, ax equal to a, xb equal to b. First question, a plus b by a equal to dash. Second, a by b equal to dash. Third, a plus b by b equal to dash. Fourth one, a by x equal to dash. Try yourself. 12th problem. In the figure PQ parallel to BC, fill up the blanks in the following. AB by AP equal to dash. QC by AQ equal to dash. AB by PB equal to dash. Finally, AQ by AP equal to dash. This is also for homework.